Getting the run out of memory error on Diablo 4? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is close any unnecessary processes running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing Diablo 4. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run the game, press the Escape key to open the menu. Select Options and click on Graphics. Now set the display type to windowed full screen. Next, set the adapter to your dedicated graphics card. Next, disable vertical sync. Enable the Limit Cutscene FPS option. In the Performance section, set NVIDIA DLSS to Performance or Ultra Performance. If you can enable frame generation, do it, and set max foreground FPS to 60. Set NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency to Enabled plus Boost. Now scroll down and set the quality preset to Low. Now save the changes. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the descriptions or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. If updating the graphics driver doesn't work, try reinstalling them. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 5. The next thing you need to do is make sure your PC has enough space. First, check the drive that you have installed Diablo 4 on and see if it has sufficient space left. Next, check the system drive and make sure at least 30% of it is free. Method 6. If the above solutions fail to help you and you're facing this issue on a low-end PC, then the only way to solve it is by upgrading your PC. Getting more RAMs and a better graphics card can solve the low memory issue in most high-end games. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.